Oh, sensational. Backs up the break. Does Novak Djokovic.
He's not done enough with the volley. And Cilic is broken. And this match now is firmly in the hands of the Serbian. It's win number 21 on the bounce for Novak Djokovic, who moves into a fifth semi-final here in Paris.
There's a lot of wrist action to that backhand.
Nishikori is missed. Oh, stop that! Magnificent. Incredible control of the racket there.
Impressive little single-handed half volley there.
The quest for title number 100 continues here in Paris for Roger Federer.
Oh, he's found another. It's the depth that Khachanov is generating that's causing the problems for Zverev. He's being pushed back. That is a big performance from Karin Khachanov. A second Masters semi-final of the year for him. He's struck early here.
Oh, yes.
Lovely touch at the net. The comeback is complete for Dominic Thiem again. For the second time in 24 hours, he wins his match the hard way.